Hello, one and all, and welcome back to the world famous F1 Ultimate Driver Career. Well, maybe not world famous, but hey, anyway. We're off to what is known as Monaco without the buildings. It's the Hungarian Grand Prix. I was recording here since it's actually the Hungarian Grand Prix. The 2021 Hungarian Grand Prix is actually on right now. But of course, we don't know what's happened. By the time this is up, we'll already be in a pass.
This is the first qualifying session.
It'll have already. By the time you're actually getting this, it's already been passed by like a week, but still. As of recording it, it's still a Hungarian Grand Prix. But we have no idea who's winning. All we know is that Hamilton's on pole. Oh, the prick. Honestly, just not really a Hamilton guy. Oh my god, what was that? Yeah, it's fine. I can just go for the lap with
Jordan. Lock goes fastest. Lock is out in front.
This track basically stays the same as well. So, we'll be seeing this the other 12 time. Okay, so we know we can whip it in early in battle. Oh wait, sorry, I forgot to restart the lap in. Oh, well, we are as left. Oh god.
Weber leads.
I honestly don't really like this track this much. It's kind of like a track that's just there. Like nothing really interesting happens. Like it's not loved, it's not hated, it just exists. I'm probably going to see that every single time we come here. But still, it's what I say playing of it personally. It's not like other generic tracks like Spain, where you hear a lot about it, mostly because it's the testing track, and it's a track that's like really boring. Where this track is boring, it's playing, and there's quite a few different types of corners. It's not like Spain famous. That's what I mean by it's boring. Why did I drive? I didn't.
You're in P2. You're in P3. Good driving. You're through to the next session. The following drivers have been eliminated and will make up the positions 20 to 16 on the grid. Sutu, Ike, Urde, Nakajima, Kubica.
Let's see, on the next qualifying session.
Q2, the second of the two knockout stages. The times are reset, and you must place in the top 10 to qualify for the third and final qualifying session. Heidfeld.
That curb on the inside is that you're flying.
Heidfeld goes fastest. Heidfeld leads.
Okay, oh wait, I need to check the lap count. Lap count, we are looking at 17. Ooh, okay. I feel like one stop could be a little bit better. Problem is 9, that's 8. So no, I think two stops is going to be a bit more necessary. To deal with the higher lap count. That will be 16½, which is... That's 8. Twelve would leave us another 5 laps. And then that would be 4 laps. Yeah, because that's 5 with 4 left to go. So if I do that, that's 7 laps on the hards. Yeah, so if I hit lap 5, that'll then run for another 7 laps, so we can then run another 5 laps on the hard. Yeah, that seems logical. Because then we can have a lighter fuel load for the qualifying to get onto pole. And we'll have a lighter fuel load for the start of the race.
We're into qualifying 3.
We're still using quite a lot of fuel. Now I understand why I have to do the pit strategy before Q3, just because of the whole fuel thing. There we go. And no one's gonna be able to beat that.
You're in P1.
And the second.
Vettel is leaving his garage.
And we got pole.
Fantastic driving. You're in pole position.
Pole position by 2 seconds. This game, man. This game. Valley that's relatively flat. It's not flat. It's all pit straight. It's like a little thingy. It's like on the next level. Oh my god, button, what was that? No moving in the braking zone, button. Oh fuck that. No, he does not. I've been Lee.
The stewards have given you a drive-through penalty. You must return.
Fuck that. And no penalty, that's fine. Because that was Button's fault. There we go, and finally we've taken the lead.
Sebastian Bourdais out of the race.
There goes our team.
First. Repeat, P1.
Look at that, there's how you defend turn one. No dramatic movement, unlike what you did. Bloody button. I'm going to serve it next lap. like how that's probably fine, but going way far off course. No. Okay, we'll serve it next lap.
Yarlow trolley's retired. Stop this lap. Pit stop this lap.
Yeah, I've got to go in this lap. It's almost like I'm in the pit.
Ready for you to come in this lap. Repeat, stop this lap.
No penalty? Okay, cool. Oh, I'm sorry, he bloody brake checking.
Faster than weather. We'll put on a fresh set of tyres, refuel, and have you back on the track in no time.
I could go blind enemy. For real this time. Game, it made sense there. And then didn't gain any time from there. I actually lost time gain.
NASA is closing the gap. You're faster than Weber.
That's game, delete that time, but don't delete my life.
The gap is closing between you and Vettel.
Dude. I need it too. I need to get the suit. Wait, Val's hanging in again already. What's it with AIs and making two stops at once? Probably losing like so much time going through there. I honestly don't care. The worst part of the track ever. Well, there's quite a lot of people in the pits, I could probably jump them. Okay, just got a head fixer. Now we've got to catch Glock. Did I just get a punk? I just got a puncture. I never knew you could even get punctures in this game. For once, I've actually seen that corner right, and it's for the puncture of all time. This game is. This race is not even going my way.
Back on the track in no time.
Let's hope that these tires can actually last the rest of the race. Set us off to go 7 laps. Bit hopeful, but we'll try. See, that's 2, 4, 6, 7. 7 bars, so we can only use 1 bar per lap. If we keep to that, then we can get to the end of the race on these tires and fuel tank.
Webber is in front of you.
Yes, I can see him.
You're gaining on Webber.
Again, Webber's going for the double stop.
You're in P16.
Seem to be dealing with the fuel situation fine. Wait, let me just check. I want to see how many pit stops you have taken. 1, 2, 2, 2. Quite a lot of 2-stoppers, only a few 1-stoppers. Glock is nearly taking us out. Glock! Excuse me, I'm here!
You're faster than Glock.
Yeah, but I'm trying to find a safe place to overtake this crazy man. There we go, I got past him by invalidating a little lap.
You've been given a drive-through penalty. Return to the pits. Repeat, return to the pits.
Oh my. Well, I'm not taking it this lap, I know that for sure. Because that would put Glock behind me.
You're in P11. You're faster than PK. Pit stop this lap.
Oh, Here we go. Heading into the pit. Oh, we're not gonna hit. We're gonna head this pit just yet. Because I spy with my little eyes another car up the road. Yeah, I'm right up his arm. I've worked down one of his arms, then I can go into the pits and not lose any time sitting stuck behind him. Why is the pit stop symbol still flashing? I've served the drive-through penalty. Well, there goes our point value positions. It's just like every other race. I get pole, and then it's just all blown away by drive-through penalty after drive-through penalty for minor infractions. Yeah, well, Fisichella can suck my arse. Oh yeah, that's Matthew's fault. Yeah, my tires are basically bald at this point. Oh. Yep, and it's time to drop down the order because the tires are dead. Great strategy, boys! Yeah, you topped Australia for the strategy call.
You finished
16th. Still beat my teammate. Still, there we go. That's it for this first half of the season. So, tomorrow, new project as we take a break from 2019 season for now. See you guys next episode. Well, we'll see next episode will be the European Grand Prix Valencia. But next video will be something brand new. See you guys then.